Welcome to the video tutorial on how to navigate MyStrategicShopping.com on your mobile device. For purposes of this tutorial, I will be using an iPhone as an example. Therefore, depending on the mobile device you use, the screen may look slightly different. So let's get started. The first thing I suggest doing is bookmarking the website on your mobile device. On the iPhone, the icon is found at the bottom of the screen. Once bookmarked, a My Strategic Shopping icon will be saved on your phone for easy access to the website. Once you have bookmarked the page, by pressing on the icon, it will take you directly to the non-member homepage. From there, to sign in, click on the Navigate bar found at the top of the screen. After clicking the Navigate toolbar, a roll menu will appear in the middle of the screen. Choose the Login selection and click Done. This will take you to the member login screen where you enter your username and your password. I also recommend checking the Remember Me box so that it will remember your username and password for future reference, and then click Login. After logging in, it will take you now to the member homepage. Now there are two ways to navigate the website from the member homepage. The first I will show you is by choosing the upper navigate toolbar. By clicking on the top navigation button, you will be directed to two specific areas of the website. The first will be the price match grocery list, where you can add, remove your items, add your own items, or immediately view your list. The second section of the website it accesses is your profile. So if you want to access directly the price match grocery list or your profile, click the upper navigate to button. The second way to navigate through the website is the second Navigate To bar found in the middle of the screen. If you click on that bar, it will take you to the rest of the pages on the website. These pages include video tutorials, the member tutorials, testimonials, coupons, circulars, and blogs. Simply select the page you would like to go to and click Done. That is the basic tour of how to navigate the My Strategic Shopping website on your mobile device, but I have a few more things I'd like to show you. Anytime you would like to access the home page, simply click on the My Strategic Shopping logo and it will redirect you there. An easy shortcut we have added for our members is the My SS dashboard. This can be found on the member home page if you scroll down towards the bottom. This gives you direct access to view your price match grocery list, which is perfect for when you're ready for checking out. It also allows you directly to add, remove items in the price match grocery cart, as well as add your own custom items and access your shopper profile. It also gives you a quick view of your weekly savings to date, as well as your member lifetime savings. Another shortcut feature we've added is this arrow box found in the lower right-hand corner. To get directly back to the top of the page which you are on, simply press on this box and it will take you there. One last feature I'd like to point out on the mobile device is that you can share anything you find interesting on the site through social media buttons. This concludes the video tutorial on how to navigate the MyStrategicShopping.com website from your mobile device. Thank you for being a valued member of My Strategic Shopping, and I hope you enjoy your mobile savings.